This is Access Leader Cormac, and he's at the bus terminus at the UCD Belfield campus. Buses that would use this include the S4 and the 39A. Cormac starts from this corner of the terminus, and he's going to follow this path for about 40 metres or so. There are two signs at the start of the path, with a campus map and bus information. Cormac turns right and walks through the wooded area until he reaches the first lake. This is not the lake we're going to stop at. This is the upper lake. Cormac follows the edge of this lake round for about 120 meters. And then he turns left onto the concourse. This is the main covered walkway running the length of the campus. Here Cormac is pointing out behind him the Sutherland School of Law, and to the right of him, the Queen Business School. Cormac is walking straight down to the main lake now, which is about 220 meters away. He is using the ramps on the right-hand side of the concourse. He has stopped at this level to point out the Tierney Building for Student Administration and the Newman Building on the opposite side. From there, Cormac walks down past UCD Research on the right-hand side, using the two ramps. And then he reaches the corner of the main lake opposite the James Joyce Library.